guys? Welcome back to the channel Dad Jams, where me, an old dad, reacts to music videos and live performances from the 90s, the early 2000s, and some from today. Guys, we've got a big one today. A big hit just came out, I believe a day ago, already has 1.7 million views on YouTube. We're talking NF Hope. This is his new song. I only know NF because of the song that came out, I think it was last year, The Search. That was a jam. Great song. I didn't review it. I didn't react to it, but it was a jam. This, I've never heard the song. I've never seen the music video. So this is going to be a first listen, first watch, first time ever hearing this song. We're going to have a goddamn good time. Guys, don't forget, hit the subscription. It's free. Guys, I offer free subscriptions here at Dad Jams. Hit all the ding-dong notifications. And of course, comment below what you want me to react to. But without further ado, guys, we're going to react to NF Hope. And we're going to have a great goddamn time while doing it. So, let's do it.
Hope.
I don't know what to expect.
I'm on my way, I'm coming. Don't lose faith in me. I know you've been waiting. I know you've been praying for my soul.
I like this build up. I really like this build up.
You've been dragging your feet, telling me I'm the reason we're stagnant. 30 years you've been claiming.
Yeah, I like this.
Missing promising progress. Well, where's he?
That's how I play the piano. Right there.
I don't want you to feel like a failure. I know this hurts, but I gave you your chance to deliver. Now it's my turn. Don't get me wrong. Nature.
Holy shit. All right, first of all, I love this so far. I mean, the fact that he just looks like he's out in the ocean, which it looks like he actually is, or he's in a lake or whatever, wherever they filmed this, but he's on a self-made raft, like he got deserted on some island. But man, what an open. What an opening. I don't know what else to say. I love it so far. It's about to drop, I feel like, so we're going to rewind just a little bit.
Feel your chance to deliver. Now it's my turn. Don't get me wrong. Nature had a great run.
Time
to give the people something different.
So
without further ado, I
that looks like the Northwest.
Like to introduce my album. Hope.
Oh,
definition of success. Listening to what your heart says.
Holy shit. I'm giving you a heads up. I'm going to have to rewind that a little bit. Wow. I mean, that song, The Search, the buildup on that song was incredible. This guy's very talented. I know nothing about him, first of all. And no, to all you guys that say, you know, you could easily search who he is or the meaning behind the song. No, I'm not going to do that because that ruins the reaction. I'm a professional. This is what you're supposed to do when you have a reaction channel. You're supposed to professionally and authentically react, not do the research ahead of time. So anyways, with that being said, I don't know who this guy is. I don't know what NF even stands for. I don't know how long he's been around. I've only heard that other song. But this guy's talented, guys. If you're not aware, this guy's very talented. Take it from me, an old dad. I know talent. I've seen it. I've listened to it. I've seen it so much I've forgotten about it, you know? That's so much talent I've come across.
My album. Hope.
Ooh.
What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is. Right where everybody else is. Tucking their toe between their legs. What's my definition of success? creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big, grinding when you're told to just quit, giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on something that we're told can never happen. It's a person that can see the bright side through the dark times when there ain't one. It's when someone who ain't never had nothing and afraid to walk away from more profit because they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never waver or change who they are.
Holy shit! I mean, I don't want to stop. I want to just let it go, guys. This is fantastic. This is immediately going on my workout playlist. Holy shit. I love everything about this so far. The song, the beat, the build-up, the lyrics, the video, the message behind it. That looked like the person on the rock was him, dressed in darker clothes. Maybe it's the one pointing him in the wrong direction. I love everything about this right now. I mean, and there's still 3 minutes to go. This is great. I'm having a great time.
Just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's a person that can take the fears in their life and turn them into motivation. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can do. If you don't even believe in you, why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent years of my life holding on to things I never should have kept, full of hatred. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should have walked away from. Years of my life wishing I was someone different, looking for some validation. Years of my life trying to fill a void pretending I was in them. They get it.
What's happening? That took a turn. I wasn't expecting that. Where is he? What? All right. Predictions. Before we keep going, the other him. I don't know if this is good versus evil. You know, he's got the different clothes on, different versions of himself. But the evil version, seemingly, pushed him into the sand. Boop! Right through the sand into this old abandoned mansion, it looks like. I don't know what's about to happen. Is he in his head right now? Is he in his brain? Is he in his soul? Is he in his heart? Like, what is he about to come across here? I don't know. But I'm fully enjoying this. I mean, I just want to rewind the whole thing and start over. But I would never do that to you. Keep going. Here we go.
Necessary evil, difficult to go through, yes, but beneficial. Some would say having a mental breakdown is
a
negative
thing, which
on one hand I agree, but on the other hand, it was the push I needed to get help and start the healing process. See, if I'd never hit my bottom, would I be the person that I am today? I don't believe so. I'm a prime example of what happens when you choose to not accept defeat and face your demons. Took me 30 years to realize that if you want to get the opportunity to be the greatest version of yourself, sometimes you gotta be someone you're not to hear the voice of reason. Having kids will make you really take a step back and look in the mirror. At least for me, that's what it did. Wake up every day and pick my son up, hold him in my arms and let him know he's loved. Love standing by the window questioning if that is ever going to show up. Up isn't something he's gonna have to worry about. Don't get it twisted, that was in a shot. Mama, I forgive you, I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of pain, 30 years of fearful, 30 years of anger, 30 years of empty, 30 years of shame, 30 years of broken, 30 years of anguish, 30 years of hopeless, 30 years of hey, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of faith, 30 years of hollow, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of darkness, 30 years of day, 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of pain, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You'll never revolve. I know I can change. We are not enough. We are not the same.
This is one of the best music videos I've seen in a long time. I'm going to say this right now. This is going to get a pretty damn high score. This LCD sound system, these two are at the top. At the top. Whew. This is good, guys. We're almost done. I have to rewind a little bit. I'm sorry. I meant to stop it, but he's just going. I didn't want to interrupt his flow. I didn't want to interrupt what was going on. Like, all of a sudden now he's got the makeup around his mouth. It's like the bad thoughts are coming out. the darkness. I don't know. I don't know what this means. Ah! Let's keep 30 going. Years of hopeless, 30 years of hate, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 this years of later, 30 years up. Of fame, 30 years of hollow, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of darkness, 30 years of look at this setting, look baggage, where he 30 is. Years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of pain, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You'll never revolve. I know I can change. We are not enough. We are not the same. You don't have the heart. You don't have the strength. You don't have the will. You don't have the faith. You'll never be loved. Might as well give up. Not running away. You don't have the gun. You're the one afraid. I'm the one in charge. I'm taking the hill. I'm taking the
reins.
What? I'm at a loss here, guys. That blew away every expectation I had for this. I knew the last song was a hit. Wow, but that, I mean, that had everything in it, guys. The visuals were fantastic. The story within the video, the lyrics, the beat, the way it played out, like, I mean, every part of that was incredible. Guys, this is going to be a high score. This might be one of the highest scores we've ever had. I mean, the combination, I think, of the song, excuse me, you get old, you get indigestion, you know what I mean? The song, the lyrics, the beat, the video, I'm going to give that a Dad Jam score, NF Hope, which I think has only been out for a day or so. I'm going to give it a Dad Jam score, 8.3. 8.3. That might be one of the highest ones I've ever given, although LCD Sound Systems was up there. I don't remember what that was. This is an 8.3. And listen, if you even sniff a 9, that's one of the greatest ever made, because you can't give a 10. Anything in the 8s is fantastic. You guys know this by now. If you're in the 8s, that's a fantastic music video. What did I say? 8.3? NF Hope? That was incredible. Guys, subscribe to the channel. It's free. It's a free subscription. It's like the good old days, you know? You get a free subscription magazine in the mail. That's the best thing in the world. This is also free. Subscribe, hit the ding-dong notifications, comment below, let me know what you want me to review. See you in the next one.